name is Moses. Today I'm going to read the Gospel again to Saint Matthew chapter 4 verse 1 to 25. Then Jesus was led by the Spirit into the desert to be tempted by devil. After fasting for 40 days and 40 nights, he was hungry. The tempter came to him and said, "If you are the Son of God, tell these stones to become bread." Jesus answered, "It is written, man does not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes out of the mouth of God." Then the devil took him to the holy city and had him stand on the highest point of the temple. He said, "If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, for it is written, will command his angels concerning you. They will lift you up in their hands so you will not strike your foot against a stone." Jesus answered, "It is also written, do not put the Lord your God to the test." Again, devil took him to a very high mountain and showed him all the kingdoms of the earth and their splendor. He said, "All this I will give you if you will bow down and worship me." Jesus answered, "Away from me, Satan, for it is written, you should only worship the Lord your God and serve him only." Then devil left him and angels came and attended him. When Jesus heard that John had been put in prison, he returned to Galilee. Leaving Nazareth, he went and lived in Capernaum, which was by the lake in the area of Zebulun and Naphtali, to fulfill what was said to the prophet Isaiah. "Land of Zebulun, land of Naphtali, the way to the sea along Jordan, Galilee of the Gentiles, people living in darkness have seen great light on those who were living in the land of shadow of death. A light has dawned." From that time on, Jesus began to preach, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near." As Jesus was walking with the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon called as Peter and his brother Andrew. They were casting their nets into the lake, for they were fishermen. Jesus said, "Come and follow me and I will make you fishers of men." Then at once they left their nets and followed him. Going on from there, he saw other two brothers, James son of Zebedee and his brother John. They were in their boat with their father preparing their nets. Jesus called them and immediately they left their boat and their father and followed him. Jesus went throughout Galilee, teaching in the synagogues, preaching the good news of the kingdom, and healing every disease, sickness or any disease. Good news about him spread all over Syria, and people brought him who were ill with various diseases. Those suffering with severe pain, demon-possessed, those having seizures and paralyzed, he healed them. Large crowds of people from Galilee, Decapolis, Jerusalem, Judah, and the region across Jordan followed him. Thank you.